Oh, look, another sand mound. I need to go drop down some trees. Need some palm fronds. Okay, those trees aren't barren, that's good. First chop. Yeah. Do we or do we not? Let's not. We can do it later. Watch us break this frond before we find the orb, assuming it's under a dirt mound, I mean a sand mound. I mean, that kind of makes sense that it would be, if it's outside. The sand mound. An oddly placed, too. On. Did I get the other one, the small thing? I picked up one of the small things, didn't I? Son of a... They tricked me. Oh, that's what I was gonna do. We need to go chop down some trees, but let's go do this real fast. Dang. Really? Thank you. I thought it chained down. Hey there. You're a bit late, huh? Oh, you're not a member of the Monster Control crew. Sorry, just formed. So I'm not overly familiar with everyone's faces. As we speak, Squad 1 of the Monster Control crew, led by Hawes, is carrying out a mission nearby.
Ah.
If you go south on that road, you can see them in action. They're assaulting a monster stronghold. Oh, we already talked to you. Go away. Oh, thanks for the sneakies. Traveler I met before, right? Probably don't need me to tell you. Be careful road at night. Isn't safe. Captain House spot is monster control. Okay. Well, I was hoping somebody could tell us about that balloon. That's the second one we've seen that's locked. Wingo. Hogs. I need to finish what we're doing. You still get Korok leaves from trees? Ooh, a restless cricket. Rusty help. Broadsword. I'm gonna head in the direction of my blue marker. Because there's trees out there. And maybe we can accomplish more than one thing at a time.
Hi.
Ooh. Are you avoiding the rain too? Getting wet is the worst. The rain is awful for clothes.
Oh.
But get this, I heard there is a shop Latino village that'll re-dye your outfits. Latinos on the far side of Nekula, southeast Hyrule. It's not exactly close, but it's the place to go if your outfit fades or you want to freshen up your look. Well, thanks for that. As clothes don't have durability, though, don't think I'll be taking that route. Seriously. Do you not get leaves anymore? There's a fan over here. Got wheels. Or a leaf would be nice. Teams. Too soon. Oh, I didn't even notice that was there. Oh, it's out of slow. Like, why'd it go backwards? That's great. That was our thing. Seriously, I lost Korok. Again.
Hi.
Oh, hey, hello. Keep hearing about the stylish clothing they make in Hatino Village. Take it from me, you can't underestimate the power of a good wardrobe. I used a total wallflower, then I learned how to dress myself, and boom, I was a new woman. Maybe you should go to Hatino Village and try a new look for yourself. It's located on the far side of Nakula in the southeast Hyrule. Never know, it might change your life. Korok. That one's a little distant away. That didn't work. Why did this one fall off immediately? All right, well, in that case, we'll get the fourth wheel. What the heck just happened?
Thank you.
Yeah, be nice and give me a leaf. I didn't really think they would. The only place I can think we found a leaf so far is up in the sky. Fountain, maybe? Would have preferred a fan. I'm gonna do this shrine and then I'm calling for the night. A thick device. Gap there. Oops. Thank you. Oh. Okay. But we're not done. Oh. Okay. No, I still don't get it. Yeah, I do get it. I'm gonna try and do this the way it's intended to be done, I think. And then I'm just gonna throw something. Well, I'm throwing something. What if I shoot it? Ow. What if I jump off the edge? Does that count? Crap. I thought I dropped that. Can't get it high enough to put it onto the side. Okay, so it's staying this time? It's gonna work. This work. I can't disconnect it. Hooks. I don't think that's gonna work either. Wait. Else in the wrong direction. We did it! That sucked. And all for stamina potion. That ball nearly killed us. Maybe we will head up to the sky. See if we can't get a fan. for a Korok leaf. Something. I don't know. All I can think is the orb is under a sand pile. No, no, don't get hit again. Trying to tower first. Even though we have no weapons. Probably not gonna go well. That wasn't me. But he didn't have a weapon. Or if he did, it got blown off in a completely different direction. That was nice. Oh, That's something. Oh, big dude. I don't think I have anything that'll do fire. The electricity? Big dude down. Blue boss with copper horn. Yeah. Well, I was hoping there'd be an additional, like, treasure chest. But that's okay. Who's the bear? Awesome. Well, let me skip it this time. So I guess we have to watch the animation at least once for every power. Big chunk.